Just in case. Okay, you're supplied, my friend. Feel free to try out your weapon on my firing range. And you try not to stick out your head too much, okay?
Are you ready? Well, let's go then. You take that seat, Artyom. And you, Eugene.
Yeah,
take
more.
This one. Did anybody forget anything?
Sua, you get your gear? Let's go then.
Hey guys, going to Riga?
Yeah, we are.
Can I get a lift?
Sure, but no free rides. You'll have to pull the lever sometimes.
I can do that.
Let's go then.
All righty then. Good luck to everyone staying home, and to us too.
Boy,
let's go.
Good luck to us.
So, are you ready to finally be somewhere else?
Okay, one more.
Oh, Artyomka! Free at last, huh? Well, for as long as the ride takes anyway. Should be fun. More dangerous. Even better, right?
It was the first time I had left the safety of my home station. It troubled me that I had to.
Oh shit.
So, where are you from?
Riga. I'm making the rounds, buying merchandise.
Well, I bet you've seen a few places then.
Yeah, the market is right next to Riga, and that's a big metro already. I used to make regular trips to police, but getting there now requires a lot of luck. That or being
cool. From the same team. I'd love to ride that thing.
Hansa connects to the whole metro and has a lot of stations, but doesn't welcome outsiders. And if it's not Hansa, then you have to go through the Reds, the Nazis, or your regular bandits. And these guys are really going at it lately. If they're not fighting everyone else, they're warring with each other.
Slow down, guys.
Peter, what's up?
A military caravan got stuck near Alexeyevskaya. A tunnel collapse or other shit. You have to use a service tunnel bypassing Alexeyevskaya.
Ah, fuck. This tunnel. All right, Peter. Open up the gate. No point being stuck here forever.
Why? Well, what's wrong with that tunnel?
Well, it's an ordinary tunnel. Not as well lit, maybe. I went through that last month and, well, I just don't like it, that's all.
Have a safe trip.
We're riding a ham car in Toronto, so I think we'll make it there okay.
Push the lever. We'll get there sooner.
Okay, Eugene, you go help the men. We should move faster here. You watch the back, Artyom.
Sure, I'll help. That way we'll get to Riga in no time, right?
Now, we should get out of here sooner. It's scary when they're around. And I pity them.
Them? Who them?
Can you hear them weep?
Whom do you mean, them? What are you talking about? What the hell is going on? Boris!
Hey, what's happening to me?
My head!
Artyom! Over here!
If we are to survive, this threat must be eliminated. No matter the cost.
Son of a bitch. try, I'm gonna get you shot.
Going on?
Shit! Wake up, people! People, wake up, for Christ's sake! Boris, wake up, Boris! Shit! It's not good.
I'm not reloading yet. Hang on.
Wait, the roadblock! But the roadblock hot! She's dead! Oh my god!
Oh jeez. Oh crap. I've been wondering. Oh, come on, I didn't know that was shooting. Whoa.
Riga Station was only the first stop on my journey, but the caravan went no further. So, before parting ways, we drank.
All right, boys. Let's train to our friend Artyom, who goes right through monsters and anomalies alike. To Artyom. To you!
Hell, if not for you, Artyom, we'd have been shredded like cabbage. You deserve a medal. Or at least some extra ammo. Here, take them. To you!
I just got back here and I already got shot. Artyom!
To you! Artyom, you really immune to that shit?
See if that shroom vodka knocks him down, huh?
Okay, we've got to check that. To our luck, and to Artyom.
To your health.
god.
The Latka kicks everyone's ass, huh?
So tell me. The tunnel to market's closed down and I'm bored to death sitting here on my ass.
Okay.
We best do something in an invisible way.
I
got my right, man! Let me out of the station! And what the hell do you care if I live or die?
So he was shooting the bitches.
I don't care, asshole. But I got my orders.
Are you Artyom? Hey, there's a man at the Black Street waiting for you. I'll guide you there for one word.
One more.
The worst thing I did with this group was to get it go together. Actually, I didn't reach the station itself. I was suddenly overcome with fear and just ran away. What from?
Everybody calls me Bourbon. Listen, I need to get to Dry Station for some business,
okay.
But this rat hole is on lockdown. I, however, know a back way. A so-called cursed passage the locals are afraid to use. But I hear the shit in the tunnels doesn't work on you. So, you help me get to Dry, I'll give you my AK when we get there. Deal?
Okay, I'm gonna help.
Good. Here's an advance payment, in case you need to gear up first.
Where?
Are you ready? Sitting in this crap hole is useless.
As I entered the abandoned tunnel with Bourbon, I wondered if I'd been wrong to trust him. But the station gates were still sealed, and there was no telling.
Great, we broke free.
Oh, really?
Now keep your eyes peeled. The handcar ride is over. Lots of tough guys died in this tunnel.
Honestly, I thought we died.
But if we watch each other's backs, we'll get there. Single lurker. They rarely attack groups of people. But if you're alone, what do you have?
Awesome.
Tales of singing pipes. They say if you listen long enough, enough, you can hear the voices of the dead.
Okay, I'm gonna heal up real quick right here, but I don't have a snack, but I'm gonna just wait here for y'all.
Caravanners. They're all dead. I know that style. Bandits. And Hansa boasted that they'd wipe them out. Now keep your eyes peeled. They won't let us pass freely.
Alright. Okay. I can get...
Watch your step. Any crunch or crack will give you away.
Yeah. Okay, I need four more.
Oh, a tripwire! An excellent way to get rid of the blind and daredevils. You get what to do? The bridge is a nasty place, so here's the plan. I'll keep you covered and you watch my back. If we work together, we'll make it. But don't play hero boy. I'm in no mood to get killed today.
Got it. Okay, I'm gonna have to move because I'm about to get shot. Ow. Oh, thank God. Get drunk until we die. Honestly.
Come on, come in, bitches!
I know. This thing is so hard.
Wow.
We got them! On to the top floor, let's go. Wait, those are things yet. They could be something else.
Thank you.
I found it. Okay, which one are you going to? I'm going to D. Not that much. Mine's kind of at Mount Chiliad. Okay, mine's at the road. What the fuck? Okay. I'm about to get it. Oh, it's moving. What the fuck? Got it! Okay, I'm going to see.
The tall folks.
This is actually cool.
None.